was in the house across the street and heard the homeowners yelling for help. And so I ran out the door.
About what time was it?
Approximately midnight, just before midnight. And called 911 on my way out, and there was a fire. There was smoke coming from the house. They got all the people out. There are still 5 dogs that are unaccounted for that are probably still in there. Yeah, it's really sad. The homeowner said that that it could have been caused by a candle left on in the basement, and that one of the dogs probably knocked it over.